the innovation, the fact that maybe this will happen in the future, and I can read when I'm going somewhere.
I can sleep.
I don't think I trust it.
Autonomous vehicles can be an effective means of moving people as well as taking the world of transportation forward. So I think that this allows people to see how it works, but also get over some of the fear factor, if you will, of being in a vehicle without a driver.
That means we probably
work. So, I'm just going to pull about a foot and a half forward here. And as we're driving it, we're creating a set of geotags that are giving us our center line to follow on this road. So we don't need any lane lines whatsoever. There's no local sensors that we're using to find our way on the road here.
The proven grounds work and the work in automated vehicles definitely spans the entire college, first of all, with the mechanical engineering on the vehicle systems and the sensors. We have electrical, we have industrial systems engineering on human factors. We have a full-scale driving simulator involved in this. So all kinds of work within the college. Then beyond that, we have even things like from sociology, urban planning, computer science on the cybersecurity and the privacy issues, public acceptance. How is this interacting with planning for the built environment going into the future? So it really is a very, very cross-cutting area to be working in.
This kind of research and these kind of vehicles is, it's the future of transportation. And given our excellence in transportation research, it's an area that's important for us to advance for the state and for the nation.